Next question we will take from the mic on my left to Brother Imran.
This is Mr. Shantakumar. I'm a Christian pursuing my master's in religions, and I'm also an evangelist. Historically, Jewish and Christian have earlier documents. The Quran has some similar stories in the book. Then how can it be a revelation rather than a copied book?
That's your question?
Yes.
So, before I answer the brother about his question, with all apologies to all of you, because all of you are eager to learn, I would read out what is Ezekiel 3, 8 and 20, 21. Ezekiel chapter number 23, verse number 3. And they committed whoredoms in Egypt. They committed whoredoms in their youth. There were their breasts pressed, and there they bruised the teats of their virginity. Teats, according to Oxford Dictionary, means nipples. Verse number 8. Neither left she her whoredoms brought from Egypt, for in youth they lay with her, and they bruised the breasts of her virginity, and poured their whoredom upon her. Verse number 20 and 21. For she doted upon their paramours, whose flesh, paramours, you know what is a paramour? Aurat ke liye sautan hoti hai. Agar koi aadmi dusri aurat se ishq ladaye to kahenge ki is aurat ki ye sautan hai. Agar aurat kisi aur mard se shohar ke bajaye, beside the husband, if the wife falls in love with some other man, that is the paramour. So it says, for she doted upon their paramours, whose flesh is as the flesh of asses. Asses, you know, donkeys. Whose flesh is as the flesh of asses. And whose issue, you know what is issue? Issue means the genital organ of the male. Whose issue is like the issue of horses. Thus, you callest them to remembrance the lewdness of your youth in bruising your teats by the Egyptians for the paps of your youth. Are these the word of God? Are these the words of God? Wallah, God cannot speak like this. And coming to brother. Brother said that because Torah, Zabur and Injil were revealed before the Quran, so therefore Quran has been copied from the Torah, Zabur and the Injil. Common allegation by the Christians. You see, Muhammad Sallam copied from Torah, Zabur and the Injil. You have come forward to ask a question, but do you know when was the Bible translated into Arabic? The Prophet did not know any language except Arabic. The Old Testament of the Bible was translated into Arabic for the first time in 900 Christian era. The Prophet passed away in 610 Christian era. After the demise of the Prophet, 200 years after the Prophet, the Old Testament was translated into Arabic. And the New Testament was translated into Arabic by Eprimius in the year 1566. That is more than 700 years after the death of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. How can he copy it then? The second part. This Bible was brought into this format very lately. At the time of Prophet, it was not in this form for the Prophet to read and copy it. Thirdly, because you came pre-programmed, you are prejudiced. See, something I should ask against the Quran. You were sleeping in my lecture. Why? I will give you the evidence. What is cheating? Suppose if I am cheating from Pastor Ranjit Ofir in the examination, for any answer that Ranjit Ofir writes wrong, if he gives an answer wrong, if I am cheating, I will also put it wrong. The Bible says sun and moon have their own light. The Prophet corrected. No. The Bible says you can eat anything. Even if you eat poisonous herbs and shrubs, you won't die, according to the Bible. Prophet said no. Eat only lawful and good things. The Bible said heavens and the earth they have got pillars. Prophet said, no, heavens and earth are without pillars. Is this copying? This is not copying. This is correcting. The prophet corrected the Bible.
But if you give me the time, I will also explain some passages that are same in...
You can have a debate with my student. I will arrange
it. You arrange me next time as a speaker. I will come.
Sir. My students will do it, man. Yeah. Your scholar didn't do it.
Sir, tell me, sir. This is my challenge. You arrange me a session. I would face the debate with your students. Okay? Thank you very much.
I'll give you a blank check. Fill it up.
Okay.
I'll give you a blank check. Fill it up.
That's very check and...
Anywhere, anytime.
Okay. Okay. Very soon.
Not with me. With my student.
Certainly.
Brother. Counter arguments are not allowed.
No.
Once you have put forward the question, yeah, as I said, it's up to the speakers to answer it.
One more question.
You have to go back of the...
Oh, thank you.
Your...